So we're here with Scott Vallone. Scott, I mean, that's a pretty dominant performance, would you say so?
Yeah, what a great defensive effort. I think we did a great job. And then the offense coming along in the second half and putting points up at will. It's just a great overall team effort.
You and Jay Fran, you know, I know you guys are tight. You know, on and off the field, playing in the middle, both of you guys really made your presence felt.
Yeah, I think that's what we try to do every game. If the guys up the middle can really make an impact, then that's going to be big for the defense, and that's what we just try to do every game.
Obviously, yeah, because we're having a lot of spread teams, and we can't have beefy guys on the field all the time, so we have to be a little more elusive out there and just let the speed take care of itself. But first, we got to trust our training.
Steve, you know, you guys, I know Graham did break the long one, but before that, I think he had 19 carries for 81 yards, so you guys kept him in check. What do you have to do to kind of keep a kid of that caliber in check?
You can't stop nobody like that, honestly. Somebody, we were there a couple times, I seen it. He just made us miss, so you can't really stop nobody like that. But what you could do is you could dictate and you could contain him, dictate what he gets and what he doesn't get. But, I mean, he's a great player, and obviously they know what they have in store, so they're going to find ways to give him the ball, which is a screen, flare, and things like that. So, like I said, you can't really stop a play like that, but I'm proud of what we did, the effort we did against him today.
Now, I'm sure people have asked you this before, but take me through the interception, you know, second one in 2 weeks. What happened there?
I was just doing what I was taught to do, seeing the ball come out. Honestly, I didn't see it until it was, like, right here. So I just put my hands up, kind of hit me in the pads, put my hands up, I just picked it off.
I'm here with Justin Doerner. Justin, pretty decent performance tonight. You know, 9 punts, 5 inside the 20. Left good field position for the defense to capitalize. Talk about that a little bit.
Yeah, I think I had a pretty decent night. Like you said, 5 inside the 20. I think there's room for improvement, but... you know, as long as I keep working at it, I think we're going to be good off all year, so.
Came to RU, you're 4-1. How you feeling right now?
I'm feeling great, man. You know, this is a really big win for us, so as long as we can just keep moving forward, not get too caught up in the moment, which I think we've been doing a really good job at, I think no one's going to be able to stop us. So.